Hello everyone. Today we're gonna talk about the simple present tense. النهاردة هنتكلم عن الـ simple present tense أو المضارع البسيط. The first thing that you have to know when you study any language is to know how to use tenses. أول حاجة وأنت بتتعلم أي لغة سواء English أو غيرها من اللغات لازم نعرف استخدام كل تنس إزاي. We use the present simple to talk about number one, habits. بستخدم ال present simple أو المضارع البسيط عشان أتكلم عن habits. Habits بمعنى عادات. We use the present simple to talk about routines. بستخدمه عشان أتكلم عن الروتين. Or something happens all the time or repeatedly أو حاجة متكررة. Or that something is true in general. أو حاجة في حد ذاتها صحيحة. Examples. I get the service bus at 7 every morning. So here I'm talking about every morning. So every morning I mean that this is repeated action. Nurses look after patients in hospitals. Here in this sentence I'm talking about something which is true. Okay, أنا بتكلم عن وظيفة النيرسز. Look after patients, بيعتنوا بالمرضى في المستشفيات. But this is something true. I play football at break time. أنا بتكلم إن كل break time أنا بحب ألعب football. أنا هنا I'm talking about repeated action. My sister goes sailing at the weekend. برضو أنا بتكلم هنا في كل weekend. At the weekend I mean every weekend she goes sailing. Number two, I use the present simple tense to talk about facts or things that are always true. بتكلم عن facts حقيقي or things that are always true دايما صحيحة. With the present simple to talk about facts or things that are always true. For example, the sky is blue. The earth goes round the sun. I'm talking about a fact. الأرض بتدور حوالين الشمس. I'm a student. The sun rises in the east. Again, this is scientific fact. Tigers are big cats. يبقى تاني استخدام أنا بستخدم المضارع البسيط أو present simple to talk about facts. Number three, schedules. We use the present simple tense to talk about schedules. Schedules يعني fixed times. We use the present simple to talk about schedules or timetables of trains, planes, buses, lectures, programs. أنا بستخدم present simple عشان أتكلم عن schedules. Schedules يعني fixed times, يعني جداول. هي نفسها timetables of a trains. Of trains. جداول قطارات أو مواعيد قطارات. Planes, طائرات. Buses, حافلات. Lectures, محاضرات, programs. We use it to refer to future time. But I mean with future time, fixed future events. Fixed future time. أنا بتكلم على توقيت ثابت في الفيوتشر. حاجة ثابتة. According to timetables. طبقا لجداول. مواعيد تشغيل ثابتة. The train to Alex leaves at 10 a.m. Can I say the train to Alex will leave? No. I can't use it. Why? Because I'm talking about fixed times. أنا هنا بقول leaves the train to Alex. القطار المتجه إلى الإسكندرية سيغادر الساعة 10. خلوا بالكوا leaves هنا بمعنى سيغادر. يعني لسه في الفيوتشر. I'm talking about future event. أنا بتكلم عن حدث لسه في الفيوتشر. طب أنا ليه قلت leaves ما قلتش will leave؟ لأن هنا أنا بتكلم عن إيه؟ Schedule, fixed time in future. توقيت ثابت في الفيوتشر. ثابت ليه؟ لأن ده according to timetable. طبقا لجداول. جداول تشغيل، جداول محاضرات، جداول برامج، خطة تشغيل برامج. The English class starts at 8. طب ليه هنا ما قلتش the English class will start at 8؟ نفس الحكاية. Starts here according to the timetable or according to the schedule. The TV program shows at 10:30. So here I have TV program shows. So why shows and not will show? لأن استخدمت shows ما قلتش will show. لأن هنا بتكلم على إيه؟ Fixed time. توقيت ثابت in future. يبقى احنا عرفنا ان الـ present simple ليه ثلاث استخدامات. Now how can we form the future, how can we form the present simple؟ ازاي نكون الـ present simple؟ دايما الـ present simple التغيير اللي بيحصل معاه it happens with three personal pronouns اللي هو he و she و it. التغيير دايما بيحصل مع he و she و it، بمعنى ان انا بضيف للverb s مع he و she و it. So instead of saying I live, so he or she or it lives. I sing, he, she, it sings. Verbs ending in O, X, double S, SH or CH. إذا الverb انتهى ب O, X, double S, SH, CH، في الحالة دي إن أنا بضيف للverb ES with he, she and it. I go, so he, she, it goes. I fix, he, she, it fixes. I cross, crosses. Watch, watches. Finish, finishes. If the verb ends in Y, الY لازم أخد بالي، هل الY دي preceded by a consonant or a vowel؟ هل الY قبليها consonant ولا vowel؟ Consonant بمعنى ساكن. ساكن يعني مش باول، مش حرف متحرك like B, C, D, F, G, T, etc. So in this case I delete the Y and I add IES. بحذف الY وبضيف للverb IES برضو مع he وshe وit. If the verb ends in Y and this Y is preceded by a vowel, preceded by a vowel يعني اللي قبليها vowel. طب ايه هي الvowels؟ They are A-E-I-O-U, A-E-I-O-U, five vowels. So in this case, I keep the Y and I add S to the verb with he, she, and it. Remember, all the grammar rules that we've mentioned, كل الgrammar rules اللي احنا قلناهم سواء ان انا بضيف S او ES او IES للverb مع he و she و it، لا تنطبق على الـ two verbs دول. بمعنى إيه؟ verb to be و verb to have الاثنين دول ليهم الـ conjugation الخاص بتاعهم في الـ present simple، ليهم التصريف الخاص بتاعهم في الـ present simple. بمعنى إيه؟ بمعنى إن أنا ولا أقدر أحط لهم S ولا ES ولا IES ولا الكلام ده كله. هي verb to be في الـ present simple it will be am, is, are. I am or I am, he, she, it. Is or apostrophe s or we, you, they, are. With verb to have in present simple, so it's gonna be has or have. Has with he, she, it, but with I, we, they, you, we use have. What about the negative form? في negative. We use the subject, I, we, they, you, etc. And we use don't or doesn't. Don't or doesn't. طبعا doesn't with he, she, and it. Don't with the rest. And then the verb. What kind of verb? This is infinitive. It should be infinitive. What do you mean by infinitive? إيه المقصود بإنفينيتيف؟ Infinitive بمعنى إيه؟ The verb without any addition. الverb بدون أي إضافات. بمعنى من غير S. بدون ES، بدون IES، بدون أي حاجة. أنا بس لو في don't أو doesn't أو do or does whatever، سواء negative بقى لو do أو does جت في الquestion كمان، أنا بستخدم infinitive. فهمنا يعني إيه infinitive؟ يعني الverb بدون أي إضافات. Do I like؟ This is here we are talking about negative and interrogative. Negative النفي، interrogative اللي هو الاستفهام أو السؤال. في النفي أو تكوين السؤال برضو بستخدم do or does. Or so do it's gonna be don't, does, doesn't. Again in question also we use do or does. If the question starts in do, in short answer we use do also. Like do I like I don't like. I don't like, this is the negative form. Do you like? You don't like. Does he like? He doesn't like. The negative form. Study the following examples. I don't speak English. We don't have breakfast at 8. They don't go to school at 7:40. We don't watch TV in the afternoon. In questions and short answers, لما عندي questions والمطلوب إن أنا أعمل short answer. أشوف ال question بيبدأ بإيه. If the question starts in do, so you have to use it in the short answer. So, do I like cheese? Do you like cheese? Yes, I do. Or yes, we do. Or yes, they do. If you have does he or does she or does it like cheese? No, he doesn't, or yes, he does, or no, she doesn't. So we use does. If the question starts in does, you have to use it in the short answer. What about the key words used in the present simple tense? مهم جدا ان انا اعرف ال key words اللي هي الكلمات المفاتيح أو المفتاح اللي بتستخدم مع كل tense. في present simple في مجموعة من الكلمات like always, often, usually, sometimes, never, every day, every week, rarely, generally. الكلمات دي بيطلق عليها adverbs of frequency. Adverbs of frequency يعني ايه frequency؟ يعني بتعرفني كم مرة الأكشن ده بيحصل، هل always، هل often، هل usually، هل sometimes. I always go to school. Robert plays football every day. We like to eat cookies. مهم جدا برضو إن أنت تعرف الـ keywords دي تستخدم إزاي، نحطها إزاي في السنتنس. Study the following two examples. He's always late. He always comes late. He's always late. Pay attention that if you have verb to be in the sentence, لو أنا عندي verb to be في sentence like is, am, is, are, the verb to be, فالـ adverbs of frequency always, often, usually, sometimes, never, مكانها فين؟ تيجي بعد verb to be. He's always late. He's never late. He's often late. He's sometimes late. If you don't have here the second question in the second sentence, here we don't have verb to be. We have another verb which is comes. هنا أنا عندي verb تاني مش verb to be. أنا عندي come. طيب ال adverbs of frequency دي مكانها فين في sentence؟ قبل ال verb. يبقى أنا تاني لو في عندي verb to be يبقى بعد verb to be بأضع ال adverbs of frequency. طيب أنا ما عنديش verb to be، عندي أي verb تاني. يبقى قبليه. He always comes late. He never comes late. He usually comes late. Let's move on. Here you have an exercise. Make negative sentences. They read. So they يبقى they يبقى احنا قلنا في النيجاتيف بستخدم don't أو doesn't. They يبقى they don't. They don't read. She with she, he, she, it أنا بستخدم does. So negative doesn't, she doesn't love. Make negative sentences with he drive. With he, I use does. So he doesn't drive. Pay attention that S and does don't come together. ال S و does ما يجوش مع بعض. S و does لا يجتمعوا مع بعض. لو في does يبقى ما فيش S. He doesn't work. They don't sing. Make questions and short answers with study. Does he study? هنا ال short answer أنا بدأت ال question بإيه؟ ب does. يبقى هستخدم. No, he doesn't. Does she like shopping? Yes, she does. يبقى أنا بشوف ال question بدأ بإيه؟ وده أنا أستخدمه في ال short answer. Does he drink? No, he doesn't. Do they swim? Yes, they do. Does he watch? No, he doesn't. Does it fly? Yes, it does. Now it's your turn to do this exercise. دلوقتي مطلوب منكم ان انتم ممكن تحلوا الاكسرسايز ده write the affirmative and negative form of the verbs in brackets. جربوا انتوا تعملوه بنفسكم وشوفوا لو في اي سؤال اكتبوا لي في الكومنتس. لو في حاجة انتوا مش فاهمينها في الدرس نفسه برضو ممكن تكتبوا لي في الكومنتس بحيث ان انا ممكن اعملها معاكم تاني. Thank you very much and see you ان شاء الله in the next video.